Before I get started, I'm gonna tweet this out. So maybe I'll actually get some viewers today. Okay. Ooh, I'm a prop first. For yeah, I love being small objects just so it's easier to hide. So great. I guess you can't go in here? Like, what the frig? Did somebody just come in here? Being a paint can rocks. Who's Come on, laptop. Sir, do you mind stop whistling? You're gonna give your position away, sir. Go away. Sir, go away. Don't tell me what to do. Jeez. Hello, darkness, my old friend. If you have any tips on how to find props easier, please comment, because with these big maps, it's so hard to find like a little paint can that someone might be, or a brick, Because look how many like sandbags and bricks and paint cans there are. There has to be like a way to find them faster. Oh yeah, first blood. Let's get it. I heard that whistle. Where the heck are you? Here. Excuse me. See, this friggin' brick. Heck yes. Ooh, I can be a stove.
Let's do this, Marines.
I don't want to be a stove. Oh, I'm a box. Okay, we're good. Bin it, bin it, bin. Do these people want bananas? Banana box. Sorry, force habit. Oh god, someone in the same building as me. Oh no. Oh, that was so stupid. I should have ran, but. Oh well. Holy, I'm getting Windows ready still? Holy shiitake. What is this guy? Is he literally a friggin' tree? How do you not notice a different tree? Like, what? Oh God. What are you? You're a barrel? Gonna watch the guy at the freaking tree. Like, he. I don't know how he's doing it. Like, how do you not notice there's a different tree that wasn't there before? Unless I'm just looking at the wrong thing, but from what I can tell, he's a freaking tree. Hate when people leave the game. Oh my god. Problem, Marines. Broadcast. That'd be insane for prop hunt. I haven't played prop hunt on broadcast, so Let's see how this goes. If people stop leaving. In the comments below, what do you prefer, Xbox, PlayStation, or PC? I personally have, well, I guess even Nintendo Switch, but I have Nintendo Switch, PlayStation, and Xbox. I would do PC gaming, but I don't have a good computer. All I have is a laptop, you know. Full lobby, there we go. Okay, one person less in a full lobby. Snot face, shut up. Buttery pancake. Fucking love buttery pancakes. Barrel. I'm a freaking barrel. Perfect. I have ad block, you stupid computer. I'm paying $35. Bro. You know, in a weird way, I feel like Prop Hunt and Slash are like the cheapest way to rank up in this game. Mainly because you can literally just sit here like I'm doing and get like 100 points every 10 seconds. And if it's double XP, it's, you know, obviously 200 points every 10 seconds. Oh, shoot. Don't kill me. Oh, okay, you killed me. Fair enough. You dirty bitch. Sweet, I got two likes. I mean, it's not very much, obviously, but it's pretty cool. I feel your pain, Tyrone. Barely find a darn thing in this. Guess that makes it difficult and fun. Ooh, a box of apples. I love box apples.
Switching sides. Team deathmatch. Let's do this, Marines.
Why fire pancake, you dumbass? I don't think he is a watermelon. I swear I heard that whistling from in here, but could you be? really hard to tell where this one's coming from. Oh, it's a watermelon in a pile of dirt. Well, that sucks knowing that. Good spot. Props to him. Prop hunt. Props to him. Okay. I try to be funny. Oh, a box again. I love boxes. This seems like a decent spot, I suppose. By my luck, these little buggers know there was no box there originally. I think once I get more viewers and subscribers, I'm not going to be playing prop hunt as much just because people watch me. But I think for now it'll be okay. Slide. Oh, you go away. Oh, I'd probably give away my position so bad. How are they not shooting me? This is scary. Oh dear. It's stressful. This is worse than getting a fucking urinary tract infection. I thought we'll wait too long with that joke. Oh, sorry. Go away. Shh. Shoo. Shoo. Just a box hanging out. Just a little box hanging out. Oh, he got me. Oh, no, no. Oh my god, how did I escape that and become a watermelon of all things? I'll do you, Marine. I might play another game after this and call it a stream. Didn't get nowhere, but you know. What the frick? That little box is a little piece of shit. Hope you killed that box. Little dork. Oh, I'll check this pile again. Maybe there's another watermelon in here. I've literally been on every side of this map and there's no whistle anywhere. He must be like moving around when, and we can't see him or something. Oh god, I didn't realize the little tin piece of metal is really strong. Oh, okay. Two commons and a rare. That's pretty badass. Hope I'm not the chair. Hope I'm not the chair. Yeah, screw that pop can.
Time's almost up.
What's going on here? Come on over here.
Marines.
Where did the white box go? How did we mess up Fridge? Don't want to be a tree, this, jeez. Oh, now I gotta be the fridge. Oh, God. Oh, not obvious at all, two fridges sitting beside each other, but you know. That's actually so perfect, that mattress. What? Did he not notice there was two fridges beside each other? Like, that's not odd or nothing? I'm probably gonna die either way, but it's just kind of funny that they just ran past this with like two fridge. Yeah, that what's the point? Gave away my position hardcore. Since there's only two props left, but here they come. I hear them. I'm not gonna bother running if they come to me just because I'm a big fridge. There's no way they're gonna miss me either way, so I'm just gonna chill and let them kill me if it comes down to it. Oh, here comes that guy. He's right below me, basically, so he's probably heard that whistle. If I actually get away with this, it'd be freaking funny. I'm the last one alive, that's a thing. Okay then. I got away with being a fridge right beside another fridge. Okay then. Holy crap, that was intense. Ooh, shipment. This one should be fun. Not really sure why they give us rocket launchers on shipment but not any other maps. I feel like guns should just do the trick on this, but whatever.
Take no prisoners, comrades.
Heck yeah, team.
Prisoners, comrades.
Ooh. That was crazy. Yeah, I don't want to be a candy cane pole on shipment.
Take no prisoners, comrades.
Okay. I killed him in the process.
Reloading.
What are you? Oh, that's kind of creepy, but awesome. Oh, shit. Good job. Depending on the next map, I might stay or I might stop streaming, who knows. I don't feel like playing in this that much longer. Okay, so this is my final match, and then be done. I might hop on the zombies later on tonight. Oh, I better stop shaking my leg. All that crap's gonna fall on me. Am I a box? Freaking box. Box.
Let's do this, Marine.
Oh, I am a box. Yes. Chance it, and I got something good. That shouldn't be noticeable. Keyword noticeable. So yeah, if you ever just want to rank up so easily without wanting to actually play, just play Prop Hunt. It's so simple. It might take a little bit longer than usual because you can run around and probably get like twice as many points. But for all you're doing, you're sitting here gaining 100 points every 10 seconds, so why not?
ready for the next round. Switching sides. Team deathmatch. Let's do this, Marines.
You would think with this being a small map and all, it'd be easy to find, but there's so many objects on this one little map. Didn't get away from me that easy. Gee. Jeez, they don't stop freaking whistling. They're not finding it anymore. I hope they can't shoot through the bag. I mean, that'd be freaking sweet. I just hid inside this garbage bag completely. Wow. Ho, baby. I might win this for my friggin' team. Probably the best hiding spot I've ever had. I'm like totally hidden from everybody inside this garbage bag. It's freaking funny. They stay away for 5 seconds and we're good. Oh yeah, we good. Heck yeah. Three against five, we can do this. Why the hell did I need so many damn garbage cans? Like, there's like four right there. I didn't hear no whistle. Oh, I hear a whistle.